It's okay to be nervous. Tomorrow's show is a big deal.
I don't know what's wrong with me.
The more unique you are as a person, the harder it is to be someone else. That's why Kenny does it so well. He was just a blank canvas before. He was a starter kit. Being Kenny Rogers gave him more than he ever would have had without it.
Why did you stop being Neil Diamond when you were so successful?
I was tired of ripping myself off. Ripping my wife off. Being someone else. The only applause I ever really needed was from her. I realized that too late.
But who are you? I mean, are you a copy? Are you a copy? You still walking around like you're Neil Diamond?
You ever read about a frog who dreamed of being a king and then became one? Except for the names and a few other places, when you talk about me, the story is the same one. But I got an emptiness deep inside, and I've tried, but it won't let me go. And I'm not a man who likes to swear, but I never cared for the sound of being alone. I am myself. To no one there, and no one heard at all, not even the chair. You got this, kid. I am my cry.